Welcome to Red Dead Redemption 2. We're going to head over to the town and grab our hunting wagon and go get some skins. First, I get my... Where is it? I gotta get this bandana off. It always puts it on for some reason. Here, let's get our horse. Let's get Penny over here. It'll be quicker to get over to the stable so we can get our hunting wagon. I want to try to get a large amount of furs. Let's take a look at the map, see where are we. There's our... Now we want to head up to Valentine. We're going to go up to the stables. Okay. Now. I used to play this game every day. Got away from it when I started doing videos for my channel because I wasn't covering this game. So I figured I do miss playing it, so I figured I would do an episode. See how it takes. I did do one quite a few months ago. See what the response is this time around, now that I've got more subscribers. With any of the games that I play, you know, if you're interested in seeing more of them, the best way to get those showed is to like and comment so that I have a way to know that you're enjoying the content. I just absolutely love this game. It's just it's so realistic looking. That's what I look for in a game, is realism.
Hey, partner. Yep.
Valentine, 52 degrees. Kind of taking me around the. Can't go the back way. To it. I turned my in-game chat off because whenever I would talk to the camera, so you guys could hear it, it would be talking out loud to everybody. I think I do have some fish on me. I think I'm gonna sell those.
Been a while. You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you?
Yeah, see, we do fish and stuff here. Let's sell all.
Good enough. A lot of folk coming by.
Not
with these.
Not very much money, but it's something.
Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Okay, let's head into the stable here. Boy, it's dark in here. Let's see, vehicles. Manage owned vehicles. Got our hunting wagon. Can we... I wonder... Service... Oh, vehicle I don't want that. I just want to use it. Upgrade? Is there a way to upgrade it? Oh, it's just the insurance. I just want to use it. Info, back, store. What's... Oh, make active. That's what I want. way over to the plains. Because that's usually where the buffalo are at. And that's what I'm looking for. Something. Yeah, they all took off over the hill. Usually the... Oh, wait a minute. Right there. Let's see, is there... Oh, those are all coyotes. We want big animals, not the small right now. Down here. Yeah, they're not there today. Oh, wait a minute, what's that right there? Nope. Hopefully this hill's not too steep. Turn. A little bunch of turkey. One. What's that? Doe. Somebody's camp right there. Let's go pick up our turkey. Run out there and pick this up. Here it is. Yeah, it's a poor carcass. That stinks, but it's something. He always says, anything's better than nothing. Yeah, see, I think I just, because this the caliber of weapon that I'm using, I need to use a little bit lighter weapon, like maybe like the bow. We'll save the big caliber for the buffalo. There's something down there. Not sure exactly what they are. Oh, rabbits. It should have got better. Yeah, it's a little bit better than the last. Good, and you get your arrow back too. Something bigger right over there. I think I'll leave my... Oh, right there. Let's sneak up on them. Kill it. If it would have been a higher star rating, I would have just taken the whole carcass, but taking the whole thing, but I'll just take the meat and the skin. I should be able to put it into my bag if I skin it. Let's skin it, and that way, because I want to be able to pick up the other, and this one I should put the skin into the bag. Yeah, there we go. Now I'll pick this up. At least the moon's out today. There's something down there too. Let's sneak down there and see what we got. Jackrabbit. It's a low quality. Coyotes. We're going for some smaller animals, we might as well grab one of these. That's a better one. Oh, just missed. Oh, it was a better quality. Precision shots out. Should be able to carry quite a few if we keep getting just small animals like this. Exhausted the animals from here. They were most all small stuff anyway, so. It's usually this ridge here that the buffalo are. Unless it's over this ridge. Somebody else's camp right here. Actually, it might be right down here that... Okay, here we go. Come on. Why is it not letting me? There we go. Yeah, see, they're all two star. There's a one. Yeah, let's get our wagon and pick those two up. Wait a minute, is this my camp? No, wait, I was looking at the map wrong. My camp's... not really sure where my camp is at. Yeah, we'll find it. Oh, wait a minute, there we go, there's a... looks like a possum. Some horses. Okay, let's go grab this far one first. Come on, be at least a 2-star. Ah, 1-star. Ah, there we go. That's a little bit better. Still only 2-star, but I will take it. Slow so we don't scare a bunch anything off. Could actually go over to the ranch if we wanted to grab some high quality. We could get some of their sheep. Yes, it is. But I don't want that. I don't want the pistol. The bow. It won't let me do the bow, I guess. Not with the... not on the wagon. Okay, let's jump in. Okay, let's go. Oh, is he coming towards me? That's not good. Come on. Oh no. Should have waited until he gave me a broadside. Right there. I forgot about that. Should probably eat something. What is this? Oh, milkweed. Looks like a whitetail over there. Ooh, it is, and it's a buck, too. See if we can sneak up on it. Where's the way the wind going? We're not up wind from it. Across the railroad tracks. There looks to be a herd of them on the hill there. Yeah, so you can see his rack. I think he's moving up on that group of does. Or is that pronghorn? Yeah, that's a pronghorn. Where'd he go? Might have to go for one of the pronghorns. I'm not seeing the buck now. The white tail. What's that one right there? It's a buck. Got him. Oh. Still another one right there too. Oh! Oh gee. Oh, there's the buck. Yeah, little bugger came after me. Get back at me. Come on, where are you? There he is. Got him. Oh, oh. Come on. Oh, it's a good one too. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it was a 5-3-star too. We got a storm coming in. Rack. Oh, let's see, we gotta get something to health tonic. Do we have to drop this first? Stamina back. We gotta get something to eat too, I think. We haven't eaten anything for quite a while. Kidney beans, peaches. Oh, let's do some peaches. way far away. Let's take this over to that other pronghorn that I shot. Should be right up here. Where'd it go? Huh. I thought it was right up on this hill. Not seeing any markers though. I'm not seeing the marker for my wagon either. Oh, she ran into it. Yeah, it disappeared and my pronghorn I shot disappeared. Let's take a run up this way again, see if we can't find them. Actually, is it back that way or this way? I want to find the buffalo. Let's head this way. We're heading back towards our camp. The real turkeys just flew by the window. Sometimes they're here, sometimes they're not. Whoa! It's a long drop. Let's see, what is that one? That looks like a buck. Unless it's just the ears that I'm seeing. Yeah, it is a buck. Okay, let's, whoa, we don't want to drop down right there. Not too far, well. We got down here. Yeah, I think this is the hill that the buffalo usually are on. Okay, let's keep moving. I think that's a cabin right over there. Let's head over there once and see what we can find inside of it. This is one of those trading tarot cards. Eight of the 14 sword cards. Okay, let's check these cabinets and stuff. Jewelry. Okay. Oh, there's another. Some coffee. Something up on the shelf too. Snake oil. Can't take it. But is there anything outside? Hear some coyotes around somewhere. Excuse me. Star. Shoot. Oh, I didn't want to shoot that either. Where'd it go? Well, it got away. Okay, let's go back and get our wagon. What we're gonna do is we'll head back that way just in case if we can find it, but I think we will. We're gonna head back to our camp before we end this episode. Still. Okay. Don't have a full wagon, but if I don't want the episode to be 2-3 hours long. Didn't want to do that. Boy, we kind of went off track here, didn't we? Stew. Oh, here we go. Let's make it. Good. should be able to eat the better stew. Yeah, good.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Okay, this'll have to do. That's top notch.
Oh, I actually had something that was top notch.
Anything's better than nothing.
Yeah, a lot of it was pretty bad shape. Let's, one thing I wanted to do, let's jump onto our book here and order some stuff. I need to get some fishing stuff. I need worms. It's my favorite thing to use in the game. Crickets. Oh, wait a minute. That was it right there. Live worms. Oh, it's a tin of five.
I was in the area once with my second wife. Dark days.
Oh, we can get a camera too. Huh, that's cool. Okay, let's get out of here. And we should have it in our box here. Possibly. I might have to run to the post office to get it, which wouldn't make sense if I might as well, you know, if you have to run to the post office to get the stuff, might as well just stop at the store in town. Aha, good. Let's take it off. I just took everything that I needed, so I got a bunch of, Yeah, let's try fishing right here. Before we end the episode, we'll try some fishing. Last time I caught some nice-sized steelheads. Bluegill or one of those little pikes. Yeah, it's definitely not a steelhead. Yeah, it's one of those little pikes. That goes back. 14 ounce. Seems to be quite a few fish right there. Big though. All look like bluegills and pickerels. Or pikes. got it.
Did I ever tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal?
One of the reasons
I've stayed so spry. Being a strange man, claim to be a mute, but talk in sleep.
Let's try up stream a little bit. That looked like a little bit bigger splash. You'd hook into a muskie, that'd be nice. That's where we're going to end the episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists. And you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.